Hello, everyone. I hope you're enjoying this sultry hit that we love so much. I believe he's saying Rocket of Love, Captain of Love, whatever it is. I don't know. I don't care. What I do care about is that we got a show that we're going to be getting started in just a minute here. If you're ready for a show, say hey-o! Wow, heard a lot of hey-os out there, so I'm going to fade it to black.
I'm new to the big boy chair thing.
Yeah.
I haven't done it often. Mm-hmm. So the pre-show thing is tricky because when I sit down here to do a show, I want to talk about the thing we're doing a show about.
Yeah.
But then you're just burning through stuff that you should talk about on the show.
You'll figure it out once we go live. Like once we do the pre-show thing, like Abby will count us in, we'll do the pre-show thing.
And okay.
You'll get it. It'll feel natural.
It never does.
You'll get it. Like people will be very understanding.
Okay.
Like, they won't be jump about it. Just watch Abby for the cue to come in.
Okay. She pointed at me 25 seconds ago. That
I don't think that means anything.
Okay, cool. All right. Well, hopefully these microphones work.
Yeah. Do you need a mic check or anything?
Y'all sound good to me. Do you want to just like yell?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh!
Vinny, let's get that harmony going.
Okay.
Okay, Vinny. Vinny, you're the bass.
Harmony mean we all go at the same time, or do we like stagger it?
You gotta. Well, it's at the same time, but you sing different notes.
All right. You say you do note.
Beautiful, beautiful. Wow, that's Giant Bomb Acapella.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Say Metal Gear.
Do I hold the metal and then you do the gear?
Yeah.
And Alex, that leaves you with solid. All right.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Metal
Gear.
It's not solid. No, wait, shit. Stop. It's not solid. We're not doing solid.
Fuck.
Hold on. What do I do?
MSX.
You do M, Abby does S, and then we all do
X. Am I a part of this? I'm the director.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so Metal Gear MSX.
Okay, I'm the S. Gotcha. Okay.
All right. Metal.
I think we're ready for
the pre-show. Why don't we just do who's the big boss?
Should we do the pre-show now?
Yeah, let's fade it out.
Okay.